Hello, this is Jeff at Magical Fruit Toots. In this Photoshop Creative Cloud video tutorial, I will show you how to take an image of a vintage French postcard, which is quite small and low resolution, and repair and restore it, as well as upsize it to approximately 4x6 inches and 300 pixels per inch. Open the original image. It is 421x650 pixels at 600 pixels resolution, and is approximately half an inch wide by an inch tall. Zooming in, we can see that it has many JPG artifacts and some areas that need repair. This is a typical small image that we might want to enlarge in size and resolution, allowing it to be more usable in Photoshop projects. Also, we will do some repair work on it, being careful to maintain the original pixels as much as possible. Save your image as a PSD file. I named it lady.psd. Next, we will repair the most obvious problem areas. Make a new layer, name it edges. Then repair the outside edges of the image using the clone stamp tool. I will be speeding up the video here and in other places in the tutorial to save time. Here are some selected areas that I worked on. At this point, edge repair is completed. On another new layer named Spots, use the Blur tool at 50% opacity to clean up the worst looking spots. Don't get too carried away here, just the most noticeable bad spots. Pay particular attention to the outline of the lady and the doves. Change the image size. With the constrained aspect ratio button engaged, make the width 4 inches. The height should automatically change to 6.17 inches. Change the resolution to 300. The resample checkbox should be checked, and preserve details enlargement should be selected. Also, make sure reduce noise is set to 100%. Fit the image to the screen. Before touching up the faded parts of the letters, we need to fix the second to last word. As far as I can tell, the word should be S-O-N. Unlock the background layer and name it BG. Zoom in to the main text. Make a selection around the second S. In the second word, OC. Once selected, press Ctrl-C to copy and Ctrl-V to paste. The new layer created will hold the letter S by itself. Choose the Move tool and move the S over to the next to last word of the text. It looks like it reads L-O-N, but it should be S-O-N. Move the copied letter S over the L. Merge layer 1, that's the layer with the S, and the BG layer. Rename the merged layer BG. With the BG layer active, use a hard round brush size 4 with opacity of 80%. Zoom in and sample the original text for your color. Start touching up the text with the brush. The purpose here is not to add or change the original text, but to repair it. I believe the translation of the text is something like, "Also be a dove, how happy you go to hug me against your heart." Also continue to touch up the two words on the bottom of the image. Select the first text area with the Marquee tool. Then, while holding down Shift, select the other two text areas. When done, copy the selection to a new layer named Textwork. Move it to the top of the layer stack, then turn off its eye. Now make a composite layer and name it Composite. Select and Content Aware Fill the three text layers. Use the Spot Healing brush, set to Content Aware, to touch up areas created by the Content Aware fill. Also on background areas that seem blotchy. Right-click the composite layer and make it a smart object. Apply a reduced noise filter. Choose the default setting. Make the strength 10, preserve details 0, reduce color noise 100%. Sharpened details should be 35%. And make sure the Remove JPG artifact box is checked. Apply a median filter, radius 3 or 4. Apply a Gaussian blur at 0.3 radius. On the composite layer's Smart Filters mask, use a black hard brush, size 8, at 30% opacity. To bring out the eyes, lips, and eyebrows of the lady. Next, turn on the text work layer. Temporarily put a black layer below it. Use Select Color Range to select light areas. I selected highlights at 0% fuzziness and a range of 180. Copy this selection to a new layer. Name it Text Good. Remove the text work layer as it is no longer needed. Touch up the Text Good layer by adding a layer mask and painting black over unwanted spots. When finished, remove the black background layer below it. It seems the image could be a little sharper. Go back to the composite layer and add a Smart Sharpen layer. Choose an amount of 200%, a radius of 1 pixel, reduce noise of 10%, and remove Gaussian blur. This concludes the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like this video, please click the subscribe button and you will be informed when new videos are available. Also, you can click any of the 9 images to view the associated video tutorial.